So what makes our horses different? Maybe it's the air they breathe, the fertile ground on which they graze, or the undulating earth on which they gallop. But whatever the equation, the solution to Group 1 success is always New Zealand.